So this is one of the easiest of the local walks here. Park below and road above, but it's not very noisy. And one thing I've noticed around here, you get these plastic bags. So if your dog leaves a message, you're supposed to put it in a plastic bag. And apparently somebody comes around and collects it all up. Personally, what I thought was easy if the owners actually buried it rather than collecting it for whatever other use they may put it. So the tree came down here. I presume that may have happened yesterday because there was a bit of a wind. Not a huge one, but it was enough to stop me cycling. Need some more fresh damage. That's an unusual fruit. I don't know what it is though, so I can't say. It's a whole plant. And there's a dead one. See the tree still blackened from the fire a few years ago. And there's quite a few of them. At least though the tree survived the fire. The good thing about this trail is that you don't have to go back the same way as you came. I mean, in my case, I'm going to have to go back the same way as I came, but it does actually go around in a circle. Ah, this looks like the bridge to nowhere. Well, I'm not certain if it's the bridge to nowhere of its Santa Barbara's answer to the Hoover Dam. Well, I can see how occasionally there may be some water here. Although now should be when there's the most, I would have thought, and there's next to none. That's a blue-bellied lizard. think that's as far as I'm going to get. I've got to be home in 50 minutes time. But you can follow this trail right up to the top of Lacombe Peak, apparently. I mean, it's 1,400 metres up nearly. And so I would have thought that was a round trip of somewhere in the order of 40, 50 kilometres. I would have thought, I don't know. But now I think I have to go back. Wonderful trail, love the frog sounds.